families living in highly polluted areas are more likely to have children with asthma. We also know that air pollutants which children inhale can damage airways and cause asthma. What we do not know if air pollutants can damage children prenatally, meaning before children are born, and cause inborn predisposition to asthma.